Welcome back to part 4 of my Batman Arkham Knight playthrough. Now, let's see, where did we leave off? Whoops.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
What Riddler informant are you talking about? Oh, what's that?
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Where's that, Where's that Riddler informant?
Two-Face wants payback for the courthouse. Bat's gonna get it.
Ooh, this guy looks different. Is this a dude?
Tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Good.
What was the point of that? Okay.
Hello there, Detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being, but I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store. Detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Right. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must complete three circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast.
What the hell is this?
Tick-tock, detective. Tick-tock.
Oh, shoot.
Can those flickering, faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes? That undeveloped brain of yours. Once more onto the track, Dark Knight.
Oops.
Once more.
Oops.
Attention, detective. Go left. You're close, detective. Don't fumble now. Don't fumble now. Detective, you stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. You appear to have lost. Can't think and drive at the same time, Dark Knight. If you can't understand the intellectual virtues of completing this trial, Batman, I'm not going to explain them to you. Prefer that Roman knockoff Mercury. Congratulations, detective. You have defeated me. Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way? Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight, you sweet. sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
Well, I think I might be skipping all of the Riddler challenges if they're gonna be Batmobile races. Do we have any more leads on this one?
There's a killer out there, Alfred. He must pay for what he's done.
The opera music seems as though it's all part of this sick game, sir. It's a clue we ignore at our peril.
All right. Back to the main mission.
Did you hear about the guy working with Scarecrow? Bad case of bad envy.
Out that Riddler what? Dude. Whoops. Ah, crap.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell? Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out. Whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down. Safe to access the terminal. Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols. Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
Whoops. Overshot.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
Where the hell is this last dude? Oh.
It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
This guy seems to be the closest, so let's see if we can get him.
Killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Takedown, better armor, shockwave tech. Oh, this is what I was looking for. All right. Critical strikes, weapon steel. See if I can upgrade my Batmobile right now. Yeah.
You're gonna let me out, right?
Thank God you're here!
Shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please,
You say something.
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. That's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think.
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target.
Safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save. Done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
Thank you.
the soldiers now. Cool.
Aerial units see them with the payload primed and ready to drop. Their army won't be getting anywhere near this city.
All right. That looks like it might work. What the hell? I think I'm going to end it here. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.